My idea 2020 is smart water bottle. This smart water bottle will measure the amount of water we intake every day and keep us hydrated. With the measurement of our water intake, it also reminds us to drink water and measures the temperature. It will also check the amount of pH and will tell us that if the water is safe to drink or not and what minerals it lacks. There will be an option for the user to add the herbals according to his needs. Now the conceptual model of this idea 2020, that is the smart water bottle, includes first feature is that it keeps us hydrated. So drinking water is the simplest thing we can do to feel our best every day. But due to lot of daily distractions, millions of people do not take care of themselves the way they should and simply forget to drink water. Many of us are dehydrated, which means that our body are not functioning efficiently. When we don't drink enough water, our body cells are affected, which leads to a variety of conditions, which includes decreased metabolism and brain activity. This connected water bottle tracks our water intake and makes sure that we are hydrated throughout the day. It works directly with our phone and records our water drinking habits, keeping us healthy and hydrated. The app collects a variety of factors such as temperature, age, weight, and the humidity to determine exactly how much water we need to drink. It consequently records the time and measures the water devoured and sends the information that demonstrates our present hydration level, our objectives, and charts of our verifiable information, so we can guarantee our body is reliably working at pinnacle proficiency. There's this sensor which measures oz per milliliter that we are drinking. This water is synchronized to the app through Bluetooth, so to record it in the phone. Moreover, as a reminder, the bottle glows to remind us that we need to drink water to keep ourselves hydrated. Now, the second feature of this water bottle contains that it measures the temperature. As this water bottle also measures the temperature of the water in the bottle by putting the temperature sensors in it, there are times when we wish to measure the temperature of the water according to our needs and make it convenient for us to use the water. There is a display on the bottle which displays the temperature of the water. The third feature that this water bottle contains is that the measurement of the pH. When we drink water, we do not even know that whether it is safe for drinking or not. Water contains many minerals in a defined quantity, which gives us the pH of water. If the pH increases or decreases, it becomes harmful for our health and may cause severe problems and diseases. A change in the pH of water can alter the behavior of other chemicals in the water. Normally, the pH of water is 7, but the normal range of the pH in the surface water is 6.5 to 8.5, and the pH range for groundwater system is between 6 to 8.5. Hence, it is important to measure the pH of the water on a daily basis through a device, since we cannot just look at the water and tell whether it is safe for drinking or not, and change in the pH can affect our health to a large extent. We can implement this calculation of pH in a smart water bottle by putting the pH sensor's rod inside the water bottle, which will measure the pH value and tell us that whether the water is safe for us to drink or not. it is programmed in such a way that if the pH of the water goes below or above a certain range of value, it will intimate us that the water in the bottle is harmful to drink and certain actions has to be taken, which depends on the user. The fourth feature that this water bottle contains is that we can add herbals to the water. Sometimes it is boring to drink water, so people prefer to add some herbals in the water, which gives them a refreshing way to stay hydrated and calorie free. We can infuse water with a number of herbals like rosemary, mint, basil, parsley and many more. Often we find it difficult to add these herbals to the water, so we have come up with a switch that are placed on the surface of the water bottle while pressing these buttons will add the herbal that is chosen by the user. This will help us to make the water more refreshing and keep us hydrated. The hardware design of this water bottle can be implemented by using either the Arduino or the Raspberry Pi. So here it is the external storage of the Arduino, which will store all the data from the sensors apart from internal storage. And there is the MCU that does the processing. This is the internal storage which initially contains the data from the sensors and also the calculated data. And there are the special functions which require the mathematical functions. All the calculations can be done here, which will analyze the pH value and the water intake level. Here is the input and output interface, which contains the sensors, the actuators and the other devices. The sensors like the temperature, pH and all the water related sensors are placed here and are analyzed by the actuators. This contains the communication interface in which through Bluetooth we are able to send the messages. And now the basic instructions that this smart water bottle will give are: first, it contains the actuators. Then second, it contains the mobile or the web application. In this mobile and web application, it will read and write the data from the sensors. There are the sensors which are temperature sensors, pH sensors and the sensors which measure our drinking level. So these sensors through Bluetooth sends the data to the mobile, and the actuators basically analyze the data in the sensors. It also contains the display on the surface of the water bottle, which will display the temperature and the pH of the water that is in the water bottle. It contains the storage where all the data can be stored externally. And it also contains the LED on the top of the water bottle, which will remind us that that the user has to drink water, otherwise the user will get dehydrated. And now the basic design hardware of the water bottle contains. Suppose this is the water bottle. Let's say that this is the water bottle. Now on the cap that is over here, the cap contains the LEDs. Which glows as the reminder to the user that he or she has to drink water. Now on the surface of here, on the surface there will be a display. Which will display the temperature and the pH values of the water that is inside it. Similarly, here we can provide the switches as shown over here. These switches will be marked according to the herbals. If any switch is pressed, the user will basically press the switch according to the herbal he or she needs. So when this switch is pressed, the particular herbal drop is provided into the water, and it makes the water refreshing. So now the main question is where the sensors would actually be. Now here is the rod which will be placed inside the water bottle. These rod would contain all the sensors that will measure the temperature, the pH and the drinking level of the water. This is the mobile phone where from Bluetooth will send the your daily analysis of how much water intake and your previous history. So basically, since it contains Arduino, there is a software architecture as well. The software consists of the app which will store all our past history and also includes the Arduino programming which will make the sensors work in the way we desire. In its coding, we will define the threshold value. If the value is detected by the sensors, go below or high this threshold value, then the user is intimated. If the value detected from the amount of water intake sensor is low at a specified time, then the LED on the cap would glow, telling the user that he must drink water, otherwise will suffer from dehydration. While it, in the case of pH value, as the value is not in the range of the as defined, then a message is displayed on the display screen. Now the apps exchange information through the linkage with the water bottle. It has a management recording and alarm functioning for water intake. It also provides the user with the categories of the target intake amount and appropriate intake amount to guide the users to consume the appropriate amount of water for their age range. When the water is consumed from the water bottle, the sensor in the bottle checks how much the water has been consumed in real time and sends that information to the app. Now, as we can see that this water bottle has many advantages that are, it will keep one healthy by keeping one hydrated and prevent one from contaminated water. Second point can be that it is efficient and convenient to use. The app has a user-friendly and thoughtful user interface. This water bottle is great for health-conscious customers who may be having trouble with their diet plans or productively because they might not be drinking enough water. In this way, we have many advantages. As we have many advantages, we also have disadvantages. So the disadvantages of this water bottle can be that it is very bulky and heavy to carry since it contains many sensors and the display screen and the switch buttons. Now the second, that implementation could be complex and difficult. Third, it is that there's no way that it gives the right, we cannot find whether there's a way to that the water bottle is giving the right result or not. Third, it can be expensive as it contains many sensors, so it is not economical. Now, the conclusion and the future enhancement of this water bottle, it is very very efficient. Drinking water can lead to improved mood, energy, physical performance and overall health, and can even help you lose weight. People often tend to forget to drink water due to their busy schedule. This bottle ensures that the water intake of the user, while a cup of water might be beneficial if it is important in the case of most of the scenarios. This, moreover, the design measure proposed is very encouraging. It is aimed at developing a highly efficient and practical water intake management planner that provides both diagnosis and prescription based on user water. If this service is introduced, which enables the user to maintain the proper water intake habits, will receive attention from the members of senior generation and also who are interested in the health. It will open a new chapter on water intake research. The additional studies on Internet of Things technology related to these services that will produce prototypes and perform user tests, all necessary to improve user interface and user experience. This smart water bottle has many advantages, and if it is used in the future, it will help many users many users who wants their life to be healthy. Thank you.